Firing Sara the Onager in 3, 2, 1.